He rules now, ladies and gentlemen, in the East of